Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the WNBA.
Welcome, everyone. This is the WNBA on 2K Sports. Moments away, it'll be the Las Vegas Aces going up against the Chicago Sky. And from the Windy City, Chicago, I'm Blake Suniga, joined by Brian Vanifatemi and Tim Schwartz. Thanks for joining us tonight. Now here's Gray. Wilson outside. Williams. Cambage. Guarded by Dolson. Raquana Williams for three. And it's the Sky ball. On the wing, Allie Quigley. That's in, coming off an assist from Candace Parker.
Quality court vision to find the open teammate. Parker's guard-like skills are just on full display.
Gray outside. Wilson, shot clock at six. Launches a three. And it's Gray missing. Side to Shields. Pass to Parker. Asia Wilson grabs the board. And they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off. They got to score.
To the paint. And she banks in the layup.
A post slayer, even without the ball in her hands. Cambage knows where to be on the basketball court at all times.
Now here's Vandersloot. Puts it up from 12. Parker's shot is off.
Didi should be thanking her for that miss.
Pass to Hamby. Cambage. Over Dolson. Cambage, no good.
Not sure what Didi was doing there. She's not the player to give open looks to, but they got away with it that time.
Back to Parker. To Shields with it. Dolson defended by Cambage. Quigley, that one doesn't drop. Good D by De'Erica Hamby. And the go-ahead bucket, no good.
A shaky first few minutes. Five attempts with only one make.
Pass to Vandersloot. Parker. Outside to Shields. Here's Dolson. Shoots over Wilson, and she tries off the glass, but it's no good. Gray outside. Now Hamby. Pass to Cambage. Back to Hamby. Takes the three. Las Vegas the rebound. So they take the lead.
Timeout.
Great work by Cambage, standing at 6'8". It's not too far for her to go from rebounder to score.
Timeout called the Sky.
I think the coach has to be frustrated by their lack of production offensively. And I can't blame them. They're getting the looks, but the shots just aren't falling.
And it's at the point where this slump is going to take a mental toll on them. It's a good timeout to try to keep them from getting too discouraged.
And they've gotten the looks, they've gotten open, but they just can't get them to fall.
Trail. Outside Quigley. Here's Dolson. Yes, and it's Allie Quigley picking up the assist.
Even for a player like Quigley, who is known for her ability to score, you have someone that open, you can't miss her.
Pass to Hamby. Cambage. From about 19 feet. It's hauled in by Allie Quigley. The offensive rebound. Pass to Dolson. Over Hamby. No good off the back of the rim.
being that close to the hoop, I thought she had enough room to nail that one.
Gray, Bambi, covered by DeShields. Now here's Gray, looking for her first basket still in this one. Three-pointer, and it's Dolson with the rebound. Chicago leading. And it's good, caught through the contact, hit the shot, and she'll go to the line. The Aces making a switch.
One shot.
Lots of things about Candace Parker's career are incredible. The MVPs, the titles. But to me, the most impressive aspect of Parker's time as a pro, all the adversity she's fought through to become a Hall of Famer.
Now here's Hamby. Here's Young. And a foul called on the shot. Got her on the way up that time, so she'll shoot two. It's going to go on Candace Parker. It's her first trip to the line.
Top overall pick of the draft by Las Vegas in 2019, Jackie Young came out of college early, becoming the third junior to ever be taken with the top pick after Candace Parker and Jewel Lloyd.
And that one goes in, two from the line that time. Boyd with it. Wilson with the block.
With great anticipation for when to go up and block shots, even the league's best know that Wilson is always lurking.
And so it's Chicago with it. Pass to Copper. Dolson. And here is Boyd. She's guarded by Plum. And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession.
So close to picking that pass off.
Still a nice play, though, to make sure the pass didn't reach the target.
Boyd, she's guarded by Plum. Just five on the clock. And Kelsey Plum gets the whistle that time. That's her first foul. Carson with the block. Outside Plum. That's in, coming off an assist from Jackie Young.
An extremely accurate shooter. Plum has finished top five in the league in three-point shooting.
Out to the left wing. Here's Little. No good. Had a chance to end the run there. We'll see. Plum drives in. That's a miss. She's made one and missed one. On offense, you're the Sky. They trail by three. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Well, the defense looking to protect the rim at all costs there.
Something you struggled with in your career, Tim, but definitely saved the layup with that foul. She's going to have to earn him at the line.
The first free throw is good. And so she hits both. Here's Young. Pass to right. Carson. And so So she earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact, and she'll shoot two.
It's a major component to her game. Free throws. Plum, nearly a 90% shooter from the line. After a decent rookie year in 2017, Kelsey Plum made huge strides during her 2018 sophomore campaign. Her stats were significantly better, particularly shooting percentage-wise.
He's perfect from the line this time. Sky trail to the inside. So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact there. First trip to the line for her here.
Two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. Both shots good from the stripe. Now the Aces with it. Pass to Carson. Right. Up top, Plum. Boyd covering. And here is Carson. Offensive rebound. Harris can't hit.
They haven't wasted any time getting into the swing of things on the boards.
And even this early, that's a good omen for the rest of the game.
Gotta love how eager Boyd is to involve her team on the play. Quickly moves the ball to the open shooter.
Now here's Young. And the shot goes in. And here's Boyd. Passed a little. Here's Endor. Here's Copper. And a missed layup.
She's a very strong finisher, guys. I'm surprised that she wasn't able to power that through the defense.
Now here's Wright. Carson, six to shoot. Here's Plum. The shot's good. Now Boyd. She's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Pass to Copper. Great D that time from Jackie Young. The Aces leading. First, second shot goes in. Off to a good start. Two for two.
In transition, Young has fantastic finishing ability. A nose for the bucket. Looks to run.
A nice shot by Boyd.
That's such a feel shot. Sweet floater.
And here are the Aces now. Right outside. Pass to Young. That one wide left.
Worked herself into a good area close to the bucket. That's the look she wanted.
And the whistle blows as the basket counts and a three-point play opportunity. One free throw coming up. And the Aces making a change here.
What's up?
Here are the Aces now. 6 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Cambage, she's guarded by Stevens. Now here's Gray. Not a lot of room. Nice defense by Courtney Vandersloot. Here's Copper. And that comes off the assist by Courtney Vandersloot.
arguably the best passer in today's game. Vandersloot really excels at finding her teammates when they're wide open.
So at the end of one quarter of play, still a close game. It's the Sky up by two. And back in a moment as we'll get underway with quarter two. Consider how the Sky are doing. Guys, what are your thoughts?
Simple. Defense, defense, defense so far. And they have really clamped up.
Say it one more time, Tim. Defense?
Defense.
Every shooter that challenges their defense has had a hand in their face.
Otago in the lead. Outside Stevens. Back to Vandersloot. Up again. It's good on the putback.
It's not just the 6-4 frame that allows Parker to get those in. It's her motor. It's her desire. It's her drive to win.
Now here's Gray. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Pass to Cambage. And she drops in the layup off glass.
Consistently keeping her teammates involved and engaged. Gray's willingness to move the ball is contagious.
Allie Quigley drives in. Misses the layup. And it's the Aces with the ball. Down low. Cambage. Terrific assist and a nice finish. Just a solid play all around.
Well, you might be surprised by Williams's court vision, but she isn't. She knows she can make sharp passes offensively.
Vandersloot, Gray defending. Pass to Parker. Rebound by the Aces. We're closing in on 2 minutes played here in the second quarter. Up and in on the layup.
They've shown some great passing on their last few trips down the floor. You gotta imagine that their coach is very happy with that.
Four straight passes leading to scores. That's just great team play.
Now here's Parker. 5 points in the game. Five to shoot. And here's Allie Quigley outside. Chicago again missing.
Very close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Not a great habit to get into, letting her get that wide open.
Pass to Hamby. Cambage with it. Vandersloot defending. Here's Hamby. Off target from outside. Chicago trailing here. Over to the left wing. Outside Quigley. Over Hamby. And the shot no good, a bit short.
She can't get anything to drop. And the way she's going, it's probably not something she should try to shoot her way out of.
And I'm sure her teammates would agree with that. You know, the last thing they want to see her doing is shooting it more.
Now here's DeShields. Wyatt so far offensively searching for her first points of the game. Courtney Vandersloot for three. And once again off the mark by Chicago. Now here's Williams. Gray outside. There's the triple. Stevens grabs the board.
They had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
And when she's open like that, you don't see her miss that sort of look very often. Love seeing Vandersloot with the take. Gets others involved so much. Courtney, she deserves some points herself.
Now a timeout called by Las Vegas. outside Williams. Back to Gray. Hamby. Pass to Cambage. Hamby outside. And another miss by Las Vegas. Here's Vandersloot. And two shots coming up at the line as she gets fouled on the shot. And the foul called on the Las Vegas Aces.
Got to be careful when sending Vandersloot to the free throw line, because more often than not, she'll make you pay.
And that one drops, so they lead by one.
After being named an All-Star during her rookie campaign in 2011, Courtney Vandersloot didn't go to another All-Star game until 2019. Just goes to show you she stayed hungry throughout her tremendous career.
That one falls, so she hits both of them. And here are the Aces now. They've only given up six here in this quarter. Hamby outside, stolen by DeShields. It's good, and she drew the contact on the shot, so she'll go to the line on a three-point play opportunity.
Mind the lane. Mind the lane. One shot.
And they've yet to miss a shot from the line in this quarter.
You have to make teams pay for fouling. You got to ring them up at the register, you know, and they've done just that.
Now here's Cambage. She's got eight. Outside Plum.
Will it go?
Rebound Chicago. Fast break Chicago. Parker gets the bucket.
It is a nice job of stringing together solid possessions and building that lead up.
Yeah, and that's the key right there, consistency. They'll stay in control of this game if they stick with the game plan and don't waste possession.
Absolutely.
Now a timeout called by Las Vegas.
Oh, they're pretty disappointed, this coaching staff, and rightfully so. Just they're giving up a big run right now. Got to figure out a way to stop it.
Yeah, they haven't really looked good at all here lately. Something's got to change for them. Let's see what the coaching staff has up their sleeve.
Is trailing. Essence Carson on the wing. Pass to Cambage. Back to Carson. Wilson covered by Little. Unloads. And she sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in. Here's Copper. Now Little. Parker. She lays it straight in.
Defensively, they're on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
And if they don't start showing some aggression, things are just going to get worse.
Now here's Carson. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for her. That's in. Coming off an assist from Liz Cambage.
With her height, Cambage can look over smaller defenders. Helps her find the open teammate.
Passed a little. It's Stephanie Dolson. High post. They get a hand on it. Just five to shoot. Outside Boyd. Three-pointer. That one, no good. So Las Vegas will take it the other way. And here's Plum. The three-pointer, no good. Little with it. Not gonna go that time. Nice defense from Asia Wilson. The putback. She She hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Yeah, I love the awareness from Cambage on that fast break. It's really her effort level that the coaching staff appreciates.
Now here's Little. Here's Copper. And the basket is good.
There's a pattern taking shape. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Yeah, four of their last five baskets have been of exactly that variety.
Plum with it. Boyd covering. Outside Carson. Cambage. Over Dolson. And Little pulls it down.
She did the right thing to try the fadeaway with the D all over her, but a hard one to sink.
They blow the whistle just as she gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe. The Aces making a change here.
Find the lane. Find the lane. One shot.
Here's Las Vegas. 9-point game. Now a timeout called by Las Vegas.
Yeah, I think the coach is watching a lot of shots they normally make rimming out, and it has to be frustrating. Maybe see if they can create some scoring opportunities at the free throw line.
That may be the answer for them, but you know, ultimately, I expect them to shoot their way out of this slump.
Chances on that possession, but they just can't find a way to score.
There's no way around it. It's been a difficult game for her offensively, and it has cost her team. Terrific job defending the basket that time. It's not an easy task stopping her when she's headed to the rim.
Now here's Young. 6 points for her. Pass to Cambage. It's stolen by Parker. Here's Endor. That's good, and it's Candace Parker with the assist.
Swift hands allow Parker to make plays on defense. She's always looking to disrupt the opponent.
Essence Carson on the wing, covered by Little. And here's Cambage. Boots over Boyd. And just miss after miss right now. Pass to Copper. Here's Endor. She's guarded by Wilson. Outside Parker. 6 on the shot clock. Shoots over Wilson. Kept alive. Endor. And she was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws for her. It goes on Asia Wilson. She is 3-for-3 from the free throw line.
At the line number 2. Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And she makes the first. So she gets them both. Having trouble stopping this run.
And you know, the more trips they continue to come up empty, the more the pressure builds on them.
Gray, no good.
And you know, honestly, if you're looking for the main reason they're trailing in this game, look no further than her shooting. She's hit exactly 0% of her shots tonight.
Here's Wilson. And another miss by Las Vegas. And the first half now in the books. It's the Sky. They lead by 13. And we'll step away briefly, but get you right back out there for the start of the third quarter after the break. It's been one outstanding game from Candace Parker. No surprise there.
Sheer dominance in the post by her so far. Just tearing them to shreds when she gets the ball inside.
And getting it to her is the only hard part, because once she's got the rock, she's automatic.
And as we begin the second half, first half wasn't even close. And we'll see if there is a comeback on our hands or more of the same as we get the third started. Now here's Quigley. This is the most they've led by, 13 points.
That jumper, it works from everywhere on the court. Quigley works tirelessly on her shooting, and boy, does it show.
Gray with it, guarded by Quigley. And the shot counts. She's fouled. That's a chance for a three-point play.
He got caught standing around that time and giving up the second chance points.
They need more effort than that on the boards. That can't happen.
Absolutely.
Hassan.
Here's Vandersloot. Pass to DeShields. Here's Parker. Here's Quigley. And so she draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line, but shoot two.
Such a fierce competitor. Even at under 6 feet, Quigley has the toughness to compete down low.
And first trip to the free throw line for her in this one.
Two shots.
First one falls for her.
Well, she went from someone who didn't even play 10 minutes a game to a player making all-star games. Allie Quigley, a great example of work and perseverance.
She hits both from the stripe. And here are the aces now. Pass to Wilson. Good, and it's Chelsea Gray who picks up the assist.
Breathing life into the league since the day she was drafted. Wilson brings passion and intensity every night.
Now here's DeShields. And here's Hamby. Shoots a fader, and that one good.
You just marvel at De'Erica Hamby's work ethic. She's improved her J tremendously since being drafted back in 2015.
Now here's DeShields. Pass to Vandersloot. Parker. Liz Cambage with a steal. Hamby down low. Working on Dolson. Now here's Cambage. Outside Williams. From deep three-point range. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Offensive rebounding is all about hustle for Wilson. But really, it's also about reading shots, correctly anticipating the angles and the bounces.
Time called here. The Sky decide to talk it over.
Yeah, I think the coach is trying to take the wind out of their sails here. They're on the wrong end of a run and need to sort things out offensively and defensively.
Yeah, things were starting to spiral out of control on them a little bit, and a timeout was a no-brainer there. Yeah,
exactly, Brian.
Here's Vandersloot. Liz Cambage with the block.
An elite rim protector who can elevate quickly. Cambage is certainly not easy to score on. This has been a great job of getting into the middle of that defense and scoring from the paint.
You know, really, that's why they're on this run. You get that close to the hoop, and it's a lot easier to drop shots in.
Find the lane. Find the lane. One shot.
But coming out of high school, Asia Wilson was the top recruit in the nation, and she delivered at South Carolina, winning a national title in 2017. Wilson, also the 2018 National Player of the Year as a senior.
Now here's DeShields. Clock at six. Fires it. And she buries that one, drilling the rim on the way down.
Well, at this level, no lead is safe. This game very much up for grabs.
All it takes is a few stops and a few quick makes on the other end. Plenty of time for this to get all evened up.
Yeah, no need to panic. Just keep playing your game.
Fast break, here they come. And that one goes in as she's fouled. It'll be 3 points if she can convert the free throw. Gray. No scoring yet from her, but that's likely to change. Cambage, guarded by Dolson. Cambage with the bucket.
Love the selfless, intelligent play by Hamby. Puts the ball into the wide open shooter's hands.
Pass to DeShields. Parker. Here's Quigley, and the shot goes down.
Give an assist there, not for a pass, but for the solid screen set on the inside that freed her up and really just made that layup possible.
I love to see it. Her confidence has come back since halftime.
Vandersloot outside. Parker. The rebound by Asia Wilson. Bambi right side. Cambage. And it goes as the official calls the foul. Count it. And she'll shoot one more at the line. And the Aces will go for a different look here.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
A true international star, born in England, playing for Australia, playing all around the world, Liz Cambage has perfected her craft to become one of the best players in the entire world.
The Shields can't hit.
Well, if this ball game comes down to the rebounding battle, they'll be the ones coming out on top.
They've had a strong game on that front, without question.
Now here is Carson. The Aces with another miss. Outside Boyd, pass to Quigley. shoots over Young. Quigley's shot is off.
If only she can improve on what's been a shaky day for her, they could really stretch this lead out, don't you think?
And here's Cambage. Outside Carson. Plum. Here's Paris. Endor with the rebound. Outside to Shields. That kick out to Quigley. From the high post. But they get it back. Endor uses the glass to finish the layup.
Perseverance, it always pays off on the offensive glass.
Outside Plum. Essence Carson on the wing. Pass to Cambage. Plum. Offline with the three. From deep, Allie Quigley gets that one to drop. That's one of her five shots she's made while missing seven others. They really want to find that igniter here.
That's right. Their offense is ground to a standstill.
Maybe you need to suit up, Tim. They need a spark. Now here's Young. 6 points for her. Plum. Boyd covering. Now here's Plum. Tight defense on her. Paris can't hit. Here's Chicago now. Now here's DeShields. Missed inside. Inside. Cambage. Shot's good.
Great quarter for her at the offensive end. Trying to will them back.
Time called here. The Sky decide to talk it over.
Coach saw the players were getting winded and called time to give them a quick breather.
Both teams making some changes here. Chicago leading. Here's Boyd. And the play stops. Whistle on what looks like an illegal screen.
You have to make sure your feet are set. But when you set those screens, they'll get you for it.
I thought maybe she was set. Now, I know that's a difficult call to make, but I think maybe they got that one wrong.
Now here's Williams. Outside Young. To the middle. Intercepted. Outside to Shields. Pass to Endor. Copper. Out to the wing. Time before dropping in. And here are the Aces now. Trailing by 10. Now here's Williams. Covered by DeShields. Pass to Plum. Back to Young. And good that time.
Her position might be guard and primarily point guard, but Young can score inside. She's 6 feet. Tough and quite crafty.
Now here's Boyd. And here's Copper. The layup off target. Plum defended by Cambage. To the left wing. Here's Copper. Yes, and it's Brittany Boyd picking up the assist.
I like the recognition that we're seeing from Boyd. She kind of makes it effortless the way she locates her open teammates.
Plum with it. Stevens covering. Pass to Paris. Fades. Here's Cambage. And she was fouled in the act of shooting. An opportunity for a three-point play. teams will make substitutions. On offense, here are the Sky. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. 8-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Pass to Copper. To the paint. Here's Vandersloot. And she uses the glass on the layup.
Got to be disciplined against Vandersloot. If she gets a clean look at the rim, she usually converts.
Right side, Young. By Las Vegas. And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. It's the Sky leading by 10. We'll take a quick break and then get back to the action. And now let's take a look at our assist of the game presented by State Farm.
Well, this was some artistry right here. Great decision on where to go with the ball and a perfect delivery.
And they'd love to see every possession end this way, Tim. It's true team basketball.
It's just so much fun to watch.
The fourth quarter just moments away now as we welcome you back. Outside, Williams. Pass to Gray. Chicago. Here's Parker. And that comes off the assist by Courtney Vandersloot.
It's going to take more than that to shake a vet, an all-star like Candace Parker. Remember, she's experienced it all. A little contact, it's not going to affect her.
Now here is Hamby. Six on the shot clock. Pass to Gray. Wilson, left side. Over Parker. Misses off the left iron. To Shields with it. Hamby on her. Parker, no good. And it's the Aces with the ball. A 12-point game. Wilson with the bucket.
She's starting to turn it on now after a slow start.
Now a timeout called by Chicago. Kicks it out to DeShields. About a minute and a half through the fourth quarter now. Endor. Back to Parker. Outside DeShields. Let's it go. Good D by De'Erica Hamby.
Well, they're winning despite her errant shooting.
And fouled hard that time. And she'll get two shots at the line.
Even though they're down, they're putting on a show at the free throw line this half.
Man, they're making the most of their opportunities at the charity stripe, and they'll need to keep it up to take the lead.
Shooting two.
And she knocks down the first one.
Back in the 2019 playoffs, De'Erica Hamby hit the WNBA Shot of the Year. a half-court buzzer beater for Las Vegas, winning an elimination game against Chicago. Go online, look that one up, folks. It was amazing.
And that's good as she hits both shots. Chicago leading. Outside, Parker. Last quarter play, about 2 minutes in now.
Now that's how you win a rebound battle. Get good position and then use your strength to keep it.
Andy misses. And here we go, the sky fast break. Brittany Vandersloot for three. The shot is good. Allie Quigley making the play.
They've just been spraying home those threes since halftime.
And a marked improvement in their shooting from what we saw before the break.
Timeout called the Aces.
They got to be concerned with all the missed shots. Every team is going to go through cold streaks. But when you go through those cold streaks, you have to find ways to stay productive.
Yeah, and the coach might be telling them to try to get to the line, earn some points on some freebies, because sometimes the free throw line can be your best friend when the shots aren't falling from the field.
Play, and we're about 2.5 minutes through it. Here's Cambage. Lays it up and banks it in.
With the tendency to get hot and keep it rolling, Cambage's teammates should keep feeding her the rock.
Now Copper. Outside Quigley. High arcing shot. It's hauled in by Williams. The Aces trailing. Pass to Gray. Good on the three-point shot.
What focus from Gray, a point guard by trade and maybe in the scorebook. She can also score without the basketball.
Now here's Vandersloot inside. And the basket by Copper.
You can always depend on her to put that lead pass right on the money.
Outside Williams, pass to Hamby. To the inside, Wilson. And she converts the layup.
They continue to get it inside. The defense struggling to just contain them.
And look, when you make five in a row from in tight like they have, it also just takes pressure off of your perimeter guys.
Great point.
They get the rebound. Dolson, shot's good.
Another reason you want Dolson on your team. She can turn a missed basket into points. Tremendous effort on the boards.
Now here's Gray. Outside Williams. Quigley comes with the double team. Down to five on the shot clock. And a bit of a battle for the ball. And the official signals a jump ball there. And so it's Chicago with it. Poked away. Stolen by Cambage. And the layup's good off the glass.
After a horrific first half from the field, the shots are finally starting to drop for them.
Quigley with it. Gray picks her up. Quigley, good.
What a great performance in this half. Now, she didn't really play as well in the first, but you know that she's someone who can turn it around in a hurry.
Now, here's Hamby. Williams, guarded by Quigley. Out to Gray. Let's it go from deep. Offensive rebound. Great positioning on the putback.
They're showing much more focus here in the second half. More effort, too, and their offense is finally showing signs of life.
Outside Quigley. The shot misses. And Las Vegas the other way now. And Williams gets it to go.
Great to see Williams play assertive inside. This attitude is what helps her capitalize from there.
Here's Copper. She's covered by Hamby. He gets it in there.
She's been one of their more reliable options today, and it's her shooting that has given them this lead.
Pass to Wilson. Hamby.
Gray with it.
Banked in off the glass.
And Gray getting it done on the inside. Like seeing her be so aggressive, looking to score from that spot on the court.
Now here's Parker. Here's Dolson. And it's off from three-point range. Down low. Hamby.
Yes.
Great play by Chelsea Gray to set it up.
Three consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The defense better start buckling down.
They're getting exposed, punished down low.
That turnover is not typical of the performance that she's turned in today. In fact, it's her only turnover of the game, and to me that just shows what a solid job she's done today of taking care of the rock.
Now here's Williams. Pass to Hamby. Now Wilson. Parker defending. Shot clock at six. Chicago in the lead. Vandersloot outside. Outside Quigley. Outside Parker. Boots over Plum. And it's off the back of the rim. No good. Here's Las Vegas. Here's Wilson. And it's good. The game is all even.
When you need Wilson the most, she almost always delivers. Has a sense for the important moments.
Pass to Dolson. Quigley. She's guarded by Williams. Count that one.
Big time bucket. Quigley went from a player on the bench during crunch time to the option. What a story.
Timeout called the Aces.
They could tell their players were dragging a bit and called timeout to let them catch their breath.
Outside. Pass to Williams. Here's Gray.
You know, she's made up for a lack of size in the post with a lot of extra effort. She's done some serious work on the board.
Because of her advanced offensive skill set, DeShields' teammates trust her to come through in big moments.
And it's Gray missing. Plenty of drama in this one so far.
Well, hopefully, from our standpoint at least, don't be surprised if it isn't decided until the final buzzer.
We can only hope. Now here's Vandersloot. It's Stephanie Dolson, high post. That's good, and so Courtney Vandersloot gets the assist.
Count on a consistent shooter like Dolson when you need it the most. Bails her team out with a big bucket.
And it's Gray missing.
I don't know if she just ran out of gas or what, but she's been awful since the second half started. Got to get recharged.
And they're not finished yet. They're going to make sure of that this win.
Yeah, they're not taking any chances. This is how you close a game out.
Just look how happy their coach is.
Now here's Vandersloot. Outside to Shields. Quigley. Pass to Vandersloot. Now here's Parker. Ball's knocked loose. Wilson with the steal.
Their comeback hopes are out the window. I think it's safe to say.
Yeah, out the window, and the window has been closed. It's a done deal at this point.
Let's get home.
Now here's Vandersloot. So it's Chicago picking up the win. And that's a wrap, everyone.